Did you know that there was a man who never knew how women looked like? Do you know if you walk around countries, you can meet Hollywood stars? And you'll be really interested to know what Japanese did with 5,000 dead fishes. And you're here to dig it out. Number 1. Over 5,000 dead fishes, crabs and other sea creatures were embedded in a sky skating ring at Space World in Japan. Some were even arranged to say hello. Visitors called it a waste of life.
海に見立てようということで、海の中に魚が泳いでいるというイメージで、お客さんがより一層楽しくスケートでき、またいろんな魚を勉強できる不愉快にさせたこと、思わせたことに関して、本当ひどく、反省しております。
So, a memorial service was held and the fish was repurposed as fertilizers. Number 2. Michael Tolotus, who lived atop the monastery at the Mount Athos, died without ever knowing what a woman looked like. What a tragedy. I officially name him the most unluckiest person ever lived. Number 3. Thierville in Normandy was the single village in all of the France to lose no men in the World War I. Remarkably, Thierville also suffered no loss in the Franco-Prussian War, World War II, the First Indochina War and the Algerian War. Were they even in war? I bet either they would definitely were not in the front line or the most luckiest soldiers. Number 4. There are places in England and Wales called the Thankful Villages, where no men from the village died during the First World War. There are 41 of these villages. Why doesn't India have places like these? Why do we Indians only have Vijay Diwas and Black Day and so on? Nothing is more heartbreaking than a soldier's body returning home. Just thinking about it makes my heart shatter to pieces. It is seen more often in India. Number 5. General Guzman MacMillan was the last survivor to be pulled from the 9/11 wreckage at the Twin Towers. She was trapped for 27 hours. Surviving from such a great disaster, that's one act of a lucky woman. Number 6. The first King of England made a law that said everyone had to be in bed by 8 p.m. Then why didn't England become the most populated country? Number 7. Blacking out from alcohol doesn't cause you to lose memories, but rather your brain temporarily loses the ability to create new memories during the blackout. So the memories never exist. You can find many of these people in India who doesn't want to create new memories. Number 8. There's a metro line in Mecca, Saudi Arabia, which runs for only 1 week a year. It costs almost $2 billion for the sole purpose of moving pilgrims around Mecca during the Hajj, the annual pilgrimage of Muslims to Mecca. The rest of the year, the infrastructure is completely unused. These heavy armored fighting vehicles as tanks to keep their nature a secret. The British pretended that they were water carriers or water tanks. Who would have thought water carriers could fire missiles and explosives? Number 10. The longest walk ever taken place was by Jean Beliveau. He walked through 64 countries and wore out 49 pairs of shoes, covering nearly 75,000 kilometers. He met 4 Nobel Prize winners, including Nelson Mandela and South Africa. Then I must pack my bags. If I start walking all around the United States, then I can meet many Hollywood stars. And yet here I am, who doesn't even cross my room border.